Twitch information, so I'm not sure how well it's working. Okay. Let's go at everyone. Persona. Actually, let's say back with Persona. Because I ended up missing the last two streams. On a side note, I am almost midway through editing the Danganronpa anime review. The total recording time for it came out to be roughly 16 minutes, but when you cut out like dead air and the uhs and the breathing, it's probably gonna be around 14 minutes. So that's like an average of like 3.5 per season. That's a lot of shit. One thing I want to do is make sure that the in-game audio is actually, because no one tells me how the audio mixing is on the stream, so I gotta figure it out myself sometimes. So I wanna make sure that my voice is louder than the game, but I wanna make sure that you can still at least hear when people are talking. Okay, we're heading over to Oba Park. You know, when I was looking up for the walkthrough for this, the first fucking thing I saw was, on the search bar, whatever reason it came up, was, Persona 2 Innocent Sin Sheets. Why the fuck do you need cheats for Persona 2 Innocent Sin? This game is easy as fuck. That's the fucking point. Minotaur, Chariot 100, Wraith Devil. Honestly, we could just rip these apart. What's the highest level thing here? Level 19, level 20 would be Faust. Okay. So what level is our peeps? Is there a way to find out what level we are? Wait, what's happening? Oh, we don't have a fucking persona. Oh, that's not good. Actually, we need to fucking use our personas anyway, then. Yeah, that's right, I got a new persona for everyone, didn't I? Okay, well, everyone's level 20 except for Michelle, so we'll be able to get Faust, no problem. Had a major realization after last stream. I failed to mention a major aspect of Frank Miller's Batman. Okay. Also, welcome. I think we're just gonna hit auto, do it again. We should,
bad luck.
Put Tetsuya last, because his fire attack hits everyone. The goddamn Batman, aka Crazy Steve. Oh, was he the one that... Oh, yeah. Yeah, he wrote All-Star Batman. Although I will say Dark Knight Returns is pretty well regarded. Even though you don't like it. But no one likes All-Star Batman except for to joke about how bad it is. Yeah, we're gonna set turnover. No, I've seen the clips. Look, I'll voice it though. Not one word After taking enough grief about calling my goddamn car the goddamn Batmobile, I'm the goddamn Batman, and I can call my goddamn car whatever the hell I want to call it. Brilliant. Brilliant writing. Okay, we're gonna open up with Yuki. No, we should start with Maya because she uses almighty damage. Then go to Yuki, then Michelle, and end with Tatsuya. Perfect. Okay. Fjallur. Bufu, Warcry. Deal almighty Furia element to all enemies. We're just gonna use Bufu. And then we're gonna end up with Fire Breath from Tatsuya. Not like I don't like it, since I think Miller was still on his meds. There's aspects I dislike about it, though. Oh, that's fair.
Looks like you're all top.
Alright, we might be over-leveled, which is crazy, because we're appropriately leveled. God damn it, I was even there and I failed to get the treasure. Oh god. Oh god, my keyboard almost flipped up.
Bring it on.
Wow, that was our weakness, and we're not even touched. That vitality orb is really working for me.
Bad luck running into me.
Remember what I said about letting characters do things on their own? Yeah, that's coming up. Yeah, I assumed Lisa's event was coming up, because this whole thing seems to be like an arc dedicated to her. I imagine everyone has their own little arc. Except maybe Tatsuya. Give me a throat lozenge. Maya's is less obvious. You have to let her jump onto a burning building or something. Something involving a burning building. And jumping. Or on an elevator. I'll know it when I see it, I'm sure. There's one where you have to let her jump on a plane inside a burning building. Got it. I'd have known it when I saw it. We got Gry. I don't even know what that one is. Okay, well that just seems like a public health hazard. Gravity. Oh, what? There's gravity? Damn it. God damn it. No wonder they vastly cut down these in Persona 3. Like, that was a problem I had with Persona 5, is with the addition of, like, Psy and Nuclear, there were now, like, so many, like, damage types that building on type advantage, it was just basically pointless, because you couldn't predict everything that was coming to actually have, like, a balance based around it. Gry is like Frey, it's only in Persona.
Bring it on.
And hilariously, that problem is even worse in this one, where there's even more damage types that you can't build around. So it just makes having all of the damage typing just utterly unnecessary.
Bad luck running into me.
It's better in Persona 4, where there's only like 5 damage types, is a sentence you won't hear me say very often because Persona 4 sucks. So that is weird since it was exclusive to the first Devil Summoner, and then P-Team thought, let's put in Persona 5, and they shouldn't have. We didn't need it. No one's life is improved by having psi damage.
Ready or not, here I go!
Oh, Kiyohime wants to talk to me. Alright. Oh, that's right. Isn't there a magazine that focuses on cute boys? Can you buy one for me in the next meeting? Who do I need here? I need Maya 4. Alright. Act your age, lady. But please don't say that. Psy makes no sense since there's mind and nerve skills. What am I complimenting you on? You know, I actually like your style. So there's psi, mind, and nerve? If you're not careful, you'll be ill before you know it. I'll watch out. Oh, it's not like being careful is gonna change anything, though. Here, I have 27 strength guard. You imagine talking to someone, and then you make them really happy, so they just give you a bunch of tarot cards, but instead of giving you, like, a deck of tarot cards, they give you the same tarot card. What are your thoughts on marriage? Yeah, I'll get married. Don't you just assume you'll be able to get married whenever you choose. If you persist in making a fool of me, then I will punish you. Oh, Kiyohime, you can punish me all you want. I think those skills are only called mind and nerve in SMT. I mean, we could look at the 8,000 damage types in this game, but they just abbreviate all of them, so I don't know what any of them are. Here, have 27 strength cards. What do we have in this game? We have Swirinsk and Hiv, which is one of them is this havoc damage. And I think one of them is slashing. Or skewering? Okay, well, if SK is skewering and TH is thrust, then I don't know. Okay, well, HV is havoc. So fire, water, wind, earth, ice, electric, I assume nuclear. I assume light, dark, almighty, and then I guess NR is probably nerve and MN is probably mind. So I guess they have nerve and mind in this game, maybe? I don't know. They have too many. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17. There are 17 damage types in this game. There's way too fucking many. There's no reason for there to be this many.
Ready or not?
Oh, Michelle is about to die. Does anyone have Daya? No. Well, I guess I can break into my medicine supply. Just gonna fast forward on this one. We don't need to see this whole fight. In the English P1 version, they gave the skills more normal names like Wind, Fire, Holy, Deaf, Down, Dead, and my personal favorite, Mordad. Mordad is the best name for an attack. Shame they don't call the, like, final version most dead. Alright, rank 4 with our persona. That's pretty good. Instead of Mudo, Mamudo, and Mudon, we have Dead, More Dead, and Extinct. Oh, what a wasted opportunity to have called it most dead. Or even more dead. Deader.
Bring it on.
Deadest. What the fuck is Vi?
Do you want my autograph?
Eternal Punishment went used the normal names. I imagine people in the 90s played Eternal Punishment and thought, the fuck's a Bufu? Vitality? Oh. I remember I played Persona 4 and thought, what the fuck's an Agi? It's just, it's something you eventually figure out. Unless you go through the games awkwardly backward. And then you end up in situations where you're like, the fuck is Vi mean? Gry, never heard that one before. Good for you, Kenichi Kinkikomo. Or whatever the hell that thing is called. Rainbow Light. The fuck does Rainbow Light's actually mentioned in the walkthrough, though. Hug left and grab Rainbow Light from chest, then a chest with two Kabandas fight, then Trisha spring, then exit. Okay. It does not tell me. I think it might be... Oh, shut up, Maya. It does not, in fact, tell me what Rainbow Light is. Just that it's in a box. It's going to be even better in P1 when you get a non-lethal Light and Darkness Kuga and Iha. No, I know Koga and Iha because they're in Persona 5. Yeah, they're in there. They deal light and curse damage. I'm gonna step on this. I think it's poison. This is a public safety hazard. This whole park is a safety hazard. It was bless. Oh, I'm sorry. Bless and curse damage. I can't even keep track anymore. Like I said, there's too many damage types. I mean, I'd be good with bless and curse or light and dark. And probably only those. Hell yeah, look how dexterous we are. The worst thing they could do would be to call it bless and dark, or light and curse, though. Holy and death, light and darkness, bless the cur- yeah.
Out of my way.
Hey, I got a rattle drink to confuse me because curse skills are a thing at SMT. Of course they are. Of course they. Oh boy. Oh boy. So, I've heard things about the encounter rate in Persona 1. And this encounter rate is driving me fucking bonkers. Is it actually worse? This is a Persona 4 level encounter, right? Gotta make sure to actually touch the walls so I know where they stop. Shut up, Tatsuya. I got chewing souls. Why the fuck are they called that? Curse is a status effect that makes you lose HP, attack, party members, waste items. In short, being cursed is not fun. Luckily, cursed skills aren't common. Oh, it's like confusion.
Bad luck running into me.
It's like all of confusion. Whew. I'm thirsty. I like how everyone gets hungry except for Yukino, who's like, I am thirsty. Hey, Salajul, welcome. Yeah, except it lasts until you get to a healing fountain. Okay. Well, that's not great. Ah, that flower, it talked. What's going on here? Now that I can finally speak, I breathed a word of thanks to the man who took care of me all this time. But it isn't natural for flowers to speak. I will continue to treasure silence, for with my lips are sealed.
Why did I give these flowers the ability to talk if they weren't gonna talk to me?
Do you want my autograph?
The encounter is raised in the PSP remakes. Ow! Ow! Yeah, but is it worse than what I'm dealing with right now? Or is it comparable? Also, what a bad idea. You know what game does it fucking right? And I have gone on this rant so many times. Is
looks like you're all talk.
Bravely Default. Like, in Bravely Default, there's an option in the settings menu to change the encounter rate. You can reduce it by half. You can raise it, like, you can double it. You have a couple options. You can completely turn off random encounters. You can reduce it to half. You can put it at normal. You can increase it by half, or you can double it. And the only thing you ever need to do with that is double it or completely get rid of it. Because that, it's like a switch. It's like, I would like to grind. Okay, I'm done. I would like to stop grinding. It's the best, and every game should do it. Yes, the Revelations Persona remake has a very, very high encounter rate. So bad, in fact, they lowered it for the P2. Oh! God, okay. Fuck. Good to know. Anyway, how you doing, Salajul? Okay, Shax is a Tatsu. Salajul. There we go. Realize I've been saying it too fast, I think. Cool. I look forward to dealing with this. Spare me! You seem outwardly stoic, but appears you cannot beat your fear.
Close your eyes.
The PS1 encounter rate is pretty standard for 90s RPGs, which is still too high. We live in a post-grinding society. Video games have evolved past grinding, and going back is awful. Oh, a Kiku Ichimo might actually be a new sword from my boy here. Is this better than my top woolen? No, it is worse than my top woolen.
You want some?
Who's this pretty bow lady? Who are you, pretty angel? Angel, huh? Not quite the bondage icon she is in the later games. So there was a similar flower at the opening of this building. I almost wonder if I should go back. Devil Summoner Raidu Kuzunoha also had the highest encounter rates I've ever seen, but that game was an action RPG and escaping was super easy. Select run and avoid the demons or just stand and block. So wait, there were just enemies on the screen? They weren't... Like, it wasn't turn-based? Because it's not really random encounters in that case. I shouldn't have stepped on that giant blue death pit. I mean, like, Dynasty Warriors has a shit ton of enemies. And that, if in that case.
Bad luck running into me.
One part, Kingdom Hearts 2, where you fight 1,000 Heartless. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh, okay, yeah, you can't talk all the flowers. I wonder why I'm here. Why did I root myself into the ground? He's just as yellow and just as bright. Please tell me his name. The sun? The sun, yes, the sun. That's wonderful, gentlemen, who showers us with warmth. Yes, the sun. Why did I ground myself like this? Never before have I spoken of these feelings, and only you have lent an ear to them. This isn't much, but I'd like to show you my gratitude. It was buried beneath me for many years. Please accept this bead. Controversial opinion, but I like this angel design better. It's alright. I'm not particularly fond of either. I should see if I have better abilities than the ones I'm currently using. Well, we know they can have sex with human women. So that's worth noting.
Bad luck running into me.
Also, fan of blue hair, very nice. We sleep just like humans. We also greet each other enthusiastically in the morning when we wake up. Good morning. Good morning. Woohoo, that's right. That's how we speak to each other, and that's how we check how energetic we are each morning. Greetings are the best, and you're the best for sharing your greeting with me. That's why I have this. That's why I want you to have this. It's a leaf of mine. That's an antidote for poison. Little gift from me to you. Aw, thank you, Orange Flower. Orange Flower is a good buddy of mine.
Bring it on.
Alright, I'm gonna turn off the skip for this. Just so we can use skills. Maya. Balzac. Yup. Okay, well that confirms that nerve damage does exist in this game. Because, as it turns out, SP costs are per persona. Oh, that's interesting. As it turns out, Stun Claw deals low havoc and nerve damage. Well, let's open with Maguru. Magna, straight slash, high sword damage to one enemy. Sword damage is one of them. In Japan, it's called Berserk. That's way better. That's way better. We're going to have him switch to Bufu. He can just keep using Bufu. And my boy here, can deal medium havoc damage to all enemies because... Yo, Gamma Fam, what's up? Because this bird is immune to havoc damage. Well, let's just keep using fire. It's also Bufura in Japan. Huh. I like Fula.
Looks like you're all talk.
I gotta start talking to these fucking things because I am running out of SP.
It's whoop-ass time.
Oh god, who got possessed?
Looks like you're all talk.
Yukino got possessed. No one? Oh, but it used possession. Jack Frost! Oh, he's a lover's in this game. There'll be green eye kind of someone got- oh, okay. Quick, Tatsuya, seduce Jack Frost! Why are you looking at me? Because you're special, Jack Frost. He's of the fairy race in SMT? Yeah, I heard about races. Oh yeah, there's something I always wondered. Why do he humans have wars, ho? Countries. That's just an excuse. Okay, well, Jack Frost, fucking chill.
Look into my eyes.
I don't... apparently they matter. I don't know. I'm okay with just staring seductively at Jack Frost. An endless procession of people has passed before me to enter this park. I wonder what number you are. I had innumerable encounters with these humans, yet have never spoken to even one. Do you know why? You speak with your gaze. Indeed, we express ourselves through our figures, colors, and aromas. Words are not necessary, but we are using words now. Unnatural, isn't it? Then why did you and that other human choose to speak to me in this way? Is this the scent of humans? If so, then I will love you as well. It's Refusion in SMT, but not in Persona 1, though. No! We don't want to burn the poor red flower and its flowerness. Quick, Tatsuya, seduce Jack Frost again. Oh, actually, no. Seduce Shax, because they use Hangman. Yeah, who... oh. Quick, Tatsuya, seduce Shax. Pretend to be construction equipment. I like how I said pretend to be construction equipment, and then the sound he made was construction equipment. Did Shax just say don't play with my cards? Yes, it did. Cool. Here's 23 Hangman tarot cards.
Do you want my autograph?
Don't play with them though. We should probably talk to Tengu, right? Because we weren't able to before. Look at how slim and sexy I am. These hips, these fingers, these eyes, they're just begging to be caressed. Ha ha, get it? What do you eat that makes your hair blue like that? Seriously though, what do you eat? I'm vegetarian, baby. What? I've never met a vegetarian before. That's cool. Oh yeah, what is sexual dye something? Sexual dissemination. Sexual discrimination should be banned. If that happens, we might start seeing more men in porn. Blech, that it suck. Tengu is my spirit animal. Holy shit. I'm glad I read that one.
Do you want my autograph? You ain't worth my time.
Let's see, I already talked to Orange Flower. This is why I hope you fight demons and not shadows in P6.
You want some?
Well, shadows have personalities too, though. So I don't think it makes that big of a difference. Here, let's talk to Wraith, get ourselves some devil. That's a weird sentence I just said. I don't have Lisa with me. How long did it take me to notice I don't have Lisa with me? Why did it take that long to realize this? Okay. So we don't have Lisa. You didn't negotiate in 5, you threatened them for stuff, and I don't regret it. I wish that shadows and demons were just fucking Pokemon and I just beat on them to catch them. That's my ideal way of Persona-ing. Okay, I need to... How do I equal a Lisa with my party members? Who equals a single Lisa? Maya and Michelle. Maya and Michelle equal one Lisa. Why don't you interview me for your magazine? That issue will fly off the shelves. Hey, why not? First off, what's your shoe size? You're asking me that? Ha! One day I will obtain the coins that run forever. I don't know what just happened. Let's do it again. Hiya, the monster that leaps from the stomach during a hiccup. What is happening? Yo, Sister Maya, you owe it to all your female readers to do an interview with me. Couldn't hurt. All right, then. What's the name of the current Prime Minister? When the black sun and moon cross the smell of blood, that is the pact. You make pact with me? Sure, I'll make pact with you, Wraith. Their rotten souls, the black sun and red moon have crossed. Now is the time to annul a pact. Which to annul? You know what? Fuck Neko Mata. Okay, Wraith is a weirdo. Good to know. I like how I accidentally happied it. I just had a thought. I wonder what P5 protagonist's parents thought when he came up. Oh shit, yeah! He spent like 3 months in jail! You know what? They probably didn't care, considering they were willing to send him to stay for half a year with a guy who runs a coffee shop that they know. Michelle 2. I kind of feel like his parents don't care that much. Yo, the other day I went to an arcade for the first time and I was disguised like a human. Of course. Yeah, it was a pretty fun place. You like arcades too? I like arcades. You do? Hey, let's go together sometime then. Oh, yeah. What is this about sexual die something? Sexual dissemination. Do you mean sexual discrimination? Nah, yeah, good opinion. Yeah, you're really smart. Yeah.
Say it to me, chef.
Because my protagonist came home with a cat, a statue, a poster, a taco fountain, a bowl, a SNES, and he stole a ton of Blockbuster. And was in jail for 3 months. Also, it's worth noting that he appeared on a public, like, he... Because we know Futaba's broadcast, this is some major P5 spoilers, we know that he was on a public broadcast, and his face was just there, and he used his real voice, so his parents had to have seen that broadcast. Also, good choice with the chocolate fountain. Clearly the best decoration in the game.
Huh?
I would like information, please, Wraith. I cannot know anything. Instead, here, have this fucking useless bullshit. I also made my protagonist the son of Chris, who is a Persona user slash knife salesman. Okay, we have to kill this fucking bullshit murder monster. Well, then I feel like he would understand. He'd be like, oh yes, I also once spent 3 months in jail and came home with the chocolate fountain. How's Igor doing? Oh, yeah, not bad. Yeah, he's in prison. Broke him out, though. This is most likely Chris' reaction to TV broadcasts. Well, Lacey isn't traveling to dream worlds to kill a stepbrother like me. There you go! Better than being an internationally wanted criminal. Well, a nationally wanted criminal. Michelle. See, that's what Persona 6 needs. Persona 6 needs you to be somehow related to a previous Persona protagonist. I almost said antagonist, and you know what? I'd have been fine with that too. Although I think you kill all of the antagonists. Adachi is alive. You could be related to a dog. You could be related to Adachi. Perfect. Nailed it. Also, Protagon must have gotten all his looks from his mom because he didn't have any Chris's good looks. I mean... I don't know. Ren's not bad looking. What's a school? A place of suffering. Part of me just can't resist stepping on these tiles. Do you know of carnivorous plants? It seems I may be one myself. On closer inspection, I can speak. You look delicious. Could I have a taste? If it's just my HP. Mwaha, much obliged. Well then, it's chow time. Ah, delicious. It was so good, I took nearly all of it. Now that's good eating. Tatsuya's HP decreased to 1. You don't have look so good. Sorry about that. Have a revival, be it as an apology. Alright, let's see young Chris. Jesus fuck. He looks so fucking stupid. Oh yeah, he'd be kicked out of fucking school easy. Oh, that plant almost killed me. Oh, I have beads. Wait a minute. I can purchase SP recovery items in this game? Why did no one tell me this?
You picking a fight?
Opened a garbage can, and 2 of these things popped out of them. I just wanted to point that out to everyone. That's it. Because you already bought like 99 of them. What is Stone Rise? Hey, Rakukaja! Ooh, that's useful sometimes. Let's be honest, I haven't used fucking Rakukaja in... I don't know, I think since Persona 4. Rakukaja increases one ally's physical defense. Get ready to spam them in Persona 1. Okay. Yeah, Persona 4, I think, was the last time I used fucking Rakukaja. Oh, no, I probably used it during the answer. No, I always preferred evasion. I used the evasion one in answer. I don't think I used Rakukaja. Buffs and debuffs per Persona 1 work the same as SMT. No Maha versions affects the whole party and our enemies. And the entire fight unless debuffed. Oh! Okay. That's really good. So I'm opening every fight with Heat Riser is what I'm hearing. What do I want? Spare me, Shax. Oh, great and mighty Shax. As far as I can see, humanity has evolved little in the past 2,000 years. What happened to human evolution? Well, evolution is a very slow process based on how many generations a species goes through. So humans, with their longer lifespans, generally evolve slower than shorter-lived animals. But that's not the answer Shax wants. What Shax wants is one of these three. Humanity cannot evolve any further.
Close your eyes.
There actually have been minute differences in humans from the past and now. For example, humans are losing their wisdom teeth. A lot of people just don't have wisdom teeth anymore because there's a lot more meat in the human diet. So because of that, we don't need as many teeth for chewing vegetables. Oh, a human. You are a human, correct? I hear that humans are wise, so please answer me this. Which flower here is the most beautiful? The purple flower? What a nice thing to say. You mean me, yes? But is that how you truly feel? Aren't you just trying to ingratiate yourself with me? With wisdom comes the awareness that others may try to dupe you. It may be unavoidable. Yes, that's right. I fucked up flower. I am. Ah, now there's an honest answer. Everyone secretly believes themselves the best and loves themselves the most. It's only to advance whatever. Still, it is somewhat unfortunate given the circumstance of our meeting. I'd hoped you would have taken the time to look at us more. All are equally beautiful. Shut up. My, what an excellent answer. You are being honest, I can tell. We are strangers, after all. Then all flowers are the same to you, so there is nothing in the way that of us being friends. Should that happen, we would become special to one another. At that time, I would seem the most beautiful to you. I hope you'll accept this balm of life to commemorate our meeting, and I hope that you'll remember me. I have a wisdom tooth, but I never had it pulled. I have, yes! I have, like, 2 wisdom teeth, I think.
You sure picked on the wrong guys.
Maybe 3. Well, yeah, also there's a problem if you pull it, it might rot the teeth around it, you know? So, it's just better just to leave the fucking thing in there unless you actually need to get rid of it. Hey, Trish, what are you charging me now, girl? Wow. 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 I'ma do it. It's dangerous outside these doors. Let your guard down for a second. You'll have scars for life. That's why I'm here. Don't be cheap. Jesus Christ. I am sorry to the fox I badmouthed in Persona 4. Holy fucking shit. Wow, sure is convenient being able to get ourselves healed like that. I wouldn't call it convenience at that price. It's pretty expensive, but it's good to know she's there in a pinch. Don't let her looks fool you. She's got the heart of a tax collector. I've paid her rip-off prices many times before. She purposely sets up shop in places crawling with demons, hoping to make a buck off her healing. She's got some nerve. Fucking God, that is so much money. I was sitting outside reading V for Minden, and someone asked what I was reading. When I showed him, they said, is that a book on how to be a hacker or something? You should have just said yes at that point. Or should have been like, it's a book on how to blow up bridges. Or fail at it, too. This looks like the back door, so how do we get in? Even if we lie and say we're here for an interview, they'll find out once they realize we don't have an appointment. Hey, gang. There's some guys who look like part-time staff over there. They're slacking on the job, seems like. Yeah, looks that way. But if they're part-timers, they might have employee badges. Okay, Zoomer. The prices depend on the amount of money you have. Oh, but it just keeps going up. I haven't gotten more money. Why don't we offer to buy him? Just say that we couldn't get the concert tickets. Even if they try to gouge us a little, easier to grease some palms than start a commotion. Oh, you're right. Okay, let's try Yuki's plan. Tatsu-kun, will you do the honors? I have no clue what that means. You don't know the okay boomer thing? Jobs like this sound good. Who doesn't want to get paid and watch a concert? But the reality is, they're not so hot. Could you negotiate with them, Tatsuya-kun? We'll be waiting here, rooting for you. I like how we're sending the guy that never talks to negotiate. I'm sure there'll come a day when women all over Japan fawn over me as I play my own shows here. I'll kick out the jams, but not the Zoomer thing. Well, Gen Z is the generation after the millennials, and sometimes they're called... So they're sometimes called Zoomers. So, okay, Boomer... okay, Zoomer is like the exact opposite. It's what you say to a young person. Or a person with a young mentality that says something dumb. And out of touch with the old ways. It's the exact opposite. There you go. Like when they don't know what a floppy disk is or something. Yeah, I was supposed to go to Olivia Chan's show today, but I suddenly got called up. I asked my friends, but they were all too busy to cover me. I drank too much at the club party yesterday. I wish someone would take my shift today. Hey, only staffers are allowed through here. I know it's annoying, but we have to do our job, too. Okay, well, I couldn't say that to them because I was born in 2002. Zoomer is a mindset, made, just like Boomer. It's not at all an easily trackable generation that you can see on a population growth chart. Huh? You don't mind taking over a shift? You want to see the show, but couldn't get tickets. This is weird timing. We'd be in major trouble if they found out, but I really don't want to be here. Tell you what, we'll sell you our employee badges for 10,000 yen total. Considering the risk for us, that's not much asked, right? What do you want? You bought a badges? 10,000 yen here. I can afford that, I feel like. Alright, here's the deal. Here you go. Here's our employee badges. Make sure you do your jobs. We're counting on you. Make sure you do your jobs. Man, were those guys irresponsible, though? They don't have what it takes to work a job, though we were the ones who egged them on. The big future star going out to do grunt work. I wanted to take the stage with pride, but they say it's important to start small. I was listening to a guy complain about the new Watchmen show. I haven't seen it because I have taste. Alright, are we ready? Once we're in, we probably won't be able to leave until we rescue Lisa. Dude, where are you going, Tatsuya? We haven't found Ginkgo yet. oh, okay, we probably won't be able to leave until we found Lisa is actually code for Michelle literally won't let us exit the building. Something about being liberal propaganda and just said, you know, Alan Moore. What? Ginkgo Sasaki's a... Genji Sasaki's a pedo? Then Ginkgo's probably beating the shit out of him. We should probably go stop her before she ends up committing murder. Yeah, that's accurate. Despite what Akichi says, he seems genuinely worried about Lisa. Isn't that sweet? I really like people like him. That goes for you too, naturally. Seriously, what the hell is his problem? Sure, he scraped together some fame, but he didn't have to be such a prick. I'm talking about that perverted Sasaki jerk. Girls get the silver tongue, but every guy to him is just worthless. He used to be small time too, and he used to blather and brag about his past in nightclubs. I met the Sasaki guy once at a studio and hated him right off the bat. I remember Shun Fuji-san having trouble with him too. Where are we getting the he's a pedo thing from? I mean, I wouldn't be shocked, but where are we getting it from? Man wrote a book about concentration camp victim training a prostitute to blow up a fascist regime. Spade? What the hell kind of name is that? You really have to... Do they really hope to sell records? That's kind of harsh, Yukino-san. Though admitted, it does sound pretty dumb. I should be nice and ask about an autograph, huh? Listen up, pretty ladies. How about an autograph from an up-and-coming rocker? It'll be worth a bundle in a few years. Why do I have to manage these noisy brats? I could say the same for that Lisa girl. Looks like the girls became idols through the same print club rumor as Lisa. Ha! I'm Aya. Hi, Aya. I'm Takami. I have a guy's name, but I'm a girl, honest. I'll give this group 100% so we can outdo Muses. Takumi. I'm Katsura. The four of us are members of Spade. We're just ordinary high school girls until a few days ago. That hag's pissing me off. Can I, like, get rid of her? That's the best summary for V for Vendetta. Alright, what do we got here? What do we got here? V incense. I got some V. Oh, good news. Just because I assume everyone here missed it, because I talked about it at the start of the stream. The Danganronpa anime review is coming out soon. So, look forward to that nonsense. For Vendetta, nailed it. Yep, I put in some V for Vendetta on Tatsuya. Yo, are you part-time staff too? You're not wearing any of the uniform, but whatever. Yeah, that's Ganji Sasaki guy really pissed me off. He acts all arrogant, like he's king shit. Another guy here seemed crushed a moment ago because that asshole called him worthless. Don't get on that guy's bad side, man. If they're rehearsing right now, doesn't that mean Lisa's on stage too? Should we go around to the other side? Huh. That Genji Sasaki guy is as nasty as I thought he was. Narcissists like him, who think they're the best at everything, tend to be perverts. Oh, okay, you are basing that off of nothing. Should I count that as a rumor? Does it count as a rumor if Michelle just says things with no evidence? You ready to see 90s fuck idol clothes? Akichi, pot. Kettle black. They're on stage rehearsing right now, so no one can go in. You don't want to earn a dirty look from Saki-san, do you? Flowers, man.
Bring it on.
Let's see. Let's do Stone Rise. And then open with Michelle's Bufu. I'm gonna be honest, gamer fan. I no longer know what the emotes mean. Apparently, there's a Dr. Manhattan dildo in the Watchmen show. Now you have to suffer with that knowledge. Suffer with it? How do I get me one? Nervous about flowers. Oh.
Looks like you're all talk.
Gotcha. Well, you should be. They're always watching you. Hey, we got a stat increase. Hey, Tietzi leveled up. I wonder where I should put my points. Should I boost my luck a little bit? Maybe a point in agility or strength? I haven't boosted that up. Or I'm just going to dump everything into dexterity. Let's be honest. Apparently, Dex is the best stat in the game. And I have an item equipped to Tatsuya that automatically increases my vitality by 1 point every level. So there's no reason to ever level anything but dexterity until I max out my dexterity. Dude, where are you going, Tatsuya? We haven't found Ginkgo yet. You know, we haven't gotten a single fucking rumor this whole stream. Hey guys, that's Ginkgo's voice. And that wasn't yours. Wait, you're kidding, right? Lisa? Don't make me say it over and over. It's complete BS that I'm any good at English. I can barely speak a word of it. Do all blonde-haired people automatically speak English? Is it weird for a blue-eyed girl to know Japanese? Am I some freak? You're not weird at all. You're cool because you stand out, Lisa. Oh, so I was bullied for it as a kid, but now it's cool. It's unique. I'm tired of other people deciding how to define me. My dad never taught me a word of English, but everyone assumes all foreigners can speak it. They have to stand out. What am I supposed to do? I'm just like anyone else. Just a normal girl. I'm so sorry, Lisa. I never noticed we were hurting you like that. But if that's how it is, then we really can't abandon you now. Come with us, okay? This is actually very similar to An's character. She's right. You just need to get Master Joker to fix you up so you can speak English like a pro. And there we go. Alice was confusing as fuck even in the 90s. We have Lisa Ginkgo Silverman and Devil Summoner. There's Madam Ginkgo. There are two characters in this game named Maya. Two! In this one game! I knew it. You two are in the masked circle. Lisa Kum, what's your dream? Why don't you tell it to Master Joker? This fucking dude has a frog face. Well, it was so sudden. No, you had no dream to tell him. It must have been painful for you, being with Sao Kun and the others. They don't have the... Well, to be fair, though, they're not the same character. Like, An has a different personality just because they have similar issues, which would make sense because they're both fucking blonde girls. Lisa kind of acts a lot more like Chie, but, you know, not terrible. The reporter, the photographer, even that gang boss is pursuing a dream. Yet you have none to call your own. It mortifies you. That's why you keep squabbling with the gang boss. Why you continue to cling to Sao-Kun. I don't actually know how to make an S-U-O-U sound with my mouth, so I'm just doing my best. I had a dream, but I lost it, so... I know your pain all too well. Those who have been defeated by their dreams are pitiful, but you can always pursue another dream. Also, Mitsuru stole her coat. It is a very similar coat, yes. Now call Master Joker. Be reborn as your ideal self. You can be a guide for the youth who have no dreams. The youth who see themselves in your song will summon Master Joker and realize their dreams, just as the Exalted One wishes. So wait a minute, the Exalted One is not Master Joker? Okay. Well, at least we know. That's a lie. What about the Shadow Man, huh? Why is he stealing everyone's dreaming hearts? That's a weird way to phrase that. You know the pain of living without dreams. They have been released from that pain. Isn't that another form of happiness? But whenever possible, those without dreams will be granted new ones. That is what the Exalted One thinks. For that, we need you. I'd argue that every Persona group could kick the P5 group's ass. Why? Since their skill is only based on how they're perceived. Well, their skill's not only based on how they're perceived. That's only when Mementos merges with, reality. Or are you talking about how... Well, you're talking about the gun thing, I think. Because it's inside of their mind space. Their weapons are also all fake. That is true. Their weapons are all fake. Well, most of their weapons are real. Are fake. Like, the guns are fake, but some of the bladed weaponry is real. So that's true. But if you're comparing, like, characters, usually you're assuming they have their full set of power. You know, so you'd assume that the Persona, like, 5 protect... Because the other characters wouldn't know the weapons are fake anyway if it's happening in neutral territory. And their personas are real enough anyway. So that's not really a fair comparison, especially because, I mean, if we want to, like, talk about the weaknesses of Persona groups, then the Persona 1 and 2 groups would wipe everyone out, because their personas work in the real world, and no one from Persona 3 onwards persona works outside of the collective unconscious. That's it, full power can stop time and cause a mini nuclear explosion. I mean, at full power. Minato could turn himself into a door. So... But yeah, I mean, if you're taking them out of, like, neutral territory, then, you know, sure, they would be at a disadvantage. But, again, the P1 and 2 cast can use their powers anywhere, which gives them an advantage. Join the mass circle with us, where you will find friends who truly worry for you, where you will know nothing, belonging at last. Actually, if we're really comparing them, Aegis would kill everyone. I didn't know Ginko was that stressed out. I can kind of relate, getting pushed around and ignored just because you're different. I need to think about this. Hey, Tatsuya. Ginko went... That's not your accent. Ginko went with them. They're going to trick her into betraying us at this rate. Have some faith in Lisa. Dreams aren't a crutch you can lean on or gift you can be given. I'm sure she'll figure that out. Hey, you four. What are you part-timers lounging around for? I like how people just see the badge and they're like, yeah, they probably work here. Fuck it, even though we're not wearing uniforms. Get out there and guard the stage. And you girls, go collect tickets. What am I making myself clear? Get going. P1 cast have no real... have real no dancing around it guns like full automatic machine guns, sniper rifles, and shotguns. I argue that Aegis can beat them regardless. Aegis took out an entire team of Persona users by herself. We're supposed to be guarding the inside of the concert hall, so you can't go out there. Another important distinction is that do they have, like, the required prep time? Because if you know that they're going to be fighting each other and they know guns are coming into the equation, then at the very least, Ren can just swap to a gun reflection persona. No other persona cast has the mighty spin kick. That is true. The spin kick is dangerous. I get what Maya-san's saying, but I still think we should go to rescue Ginko. I'm not worried about her, but if she leaves now, we're down a man. It'll be too late if the crowd starts filing in. Let's wait and see what happens. What? Dude, you disappoint me. Think about Ginko's real feelings for once. We will now be opening the doors. Please form two lines and enter in an orderly fashion. Too late now. If anything happens to Ginko, Tetsuya, your ass is mine. Oh god, that is hideous. Lisa, why don't you just spread a rumor that you can speak English? I feel like we're not abusing this rumor situation. Wait a minute! There's already a rumor that Lisa can speak English. Why the fuck can't she speak English? Plot hole. This is an actual song. I don't know if y'all can hear it. It's quiet even for me, though. Should I boost the... I'll boost the desktop audio just slightly. Britney Spears calls, she wants her over close by. And of course, the lovers goes into show business. That's what we need in Persona 6. The lover's character to not be in show business. Alright. We'll try there. Tell me if it seems too loud or not loud enough or what have you. Lisa's part. Was that the Oracle of Maya? Ah, so that's the whole thing. The Oracle... Actually, fucking Lisa being able to speak English is something I had assumed from the beginning, so we didn't even know this was a rumor. But apparently Lisa can't speak English, which counts as a rumor. But also, she should be able to speak English because of the rumor. But whatever. Whatever. The Oracle. You mean whatever that thing King Leo Scumbag was talking about? I forgot about him. I'm sorry if this comes as a shock, but to be honest, I can't speak English at all. I know that's weird, given what I look like, but I feel like lying to you all. And lying to myself wasn't cool, so I won't anymore. P1 did break the magician mold despite being, you know, the first game. So in other words, later games got lazy with it. No, yeah. Yeah, that's obvious. Thank you all so much for listening to this weird girl song. It is a hideous outfit, though. Oh, huh, what's this? They're all over the place. Check it out, Maya-san. There's something weird under all the seats. They're fucking bombs. Hey, we found a bomb. Every magician character has shit luck with love. Is that true? Let's see. Teacher. Yosuke. Ryuji. Fair. Yeah. Lisa, the show's over. Don't panic, but you need to tell everyone to leave the hall immediately. It's full of bombs. What? Bombs? Oh, yeah, that was subtle. This fucking game, dude! Junpei's girl. I don't think Junpei is magician. Yosuke is Yosuke. Morgana is a cat, so no pussy for him. Oh, Morgana is the magician. Yeah. I don't think Junpei's magician, is he? I think it's that other kid in class. Let me check. I might be wrong. But I think it's the kid who was trying to fuck his teacher. And if not, I want to remember who he is. P1, Yukai Asa, P2, P3 is Kenji Tomokichi, a classmate of the protagonist. Yeah, I think it's the kid that was fucking his teacher. Yeah, it's the kid that fucks his teacher that is the magician. But his teacher ends up leaving him and moving to a different city with a different teacher, even though you clearly see her in other points of the game after she's left. So he does still have bad luck with romance. A moving performance, Lisa-kun. The more I catch struggles, the more endearing she is. You really know how to light my fire. Genji Sasaki, that costume. You're one of them. That's right. I am Prince I can't take these guys seriously. I am Prince Taurus. Taurus, I must thank you. Through your work, the Furin Song has been fulfilled. That star is much too distant to be called foreign, I think. Oh, I'm sorry, that's King Leo. That star is much too distant to be called foreign, I'd think. You boasted of converting the entire crowd to the circle, gathering all their energy at once. And this is the result? Junpei is magician now? I mean, he's not the magician social link in... It's also Junpei Aori. So it applies to both of them. But he's not the magician social link in the game. It's Kenji Tomochika, who is the social link for it. Who is it in Portable? Oh, Junpei. Okay, well, there you go. What? Wait a minute. So in Portable, if you play as a girl, you don't get the story about Kenji trying to fuck his teacher? Now I see why people don't like Portable. You boasted of converting the entire crowd to the circle, gathering all their energy at once, and this is the result? Fine words. Regardless, the crystal skull will soon be... What is happening in this fucking video game? There's just a fucking skull on the goddamn screen. The energy of humans yearning after an idol was greater than I imagined. I'll make it in time for the end of Nahui Olin. I don't even understand what is happening. What's your alt? I like how Maya didn't ask any questions. What's your ultimate aim in harvesting people's dreaming hearts with those skulls? What is this end of Nahui Olin? If you want to know, I have a game for you. My duty is to ignite the flames of expiation to the land shown by the celestial heavens. Four pillars of fire will rise. Ha ha ha! One is here. Scour this hall to discover the next target. Somewhere here, you shall find a gracious riddle. Ha 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 ha! Hurry, whelps. This park will soon be engulfed in flames. Pointless interference. Well, now you know, Lisa-kun. With what little time remains, let us dance. The purple flower.
Now what, Lisa? If you don't hurry and defeat me, you'll burn to death along with your friends.
Oh, I'll protect Shiba and Miho, all right. And I will beat the crap out of you.
That was not the voice I expected to come from Lisa.
Lisa, let's get this over with.
Alright, let's fight this guy. Alright, I'm gonna open this up with Dragon Fight! And then we'll let fucking Michelle just zap him with Zio or some shit.
Awesome.
Don't underestimate us.
That didn't work.
Hmm.
She has the same voice actress as Metis in Hinata and Norihime and some girl in a funny hentai dub. Huh. Oh, she's Sailor Moon. This fight was timed in the PS1 version? Okay. Wouldn't have mattered anyway, to be honest.
Too slow.
Come on, man.
So he seems earth elemental, so I doubt this will work. Oh! Okay, yeah. Alright, yeah, I guess I'm just gonna keep going with what I was doing. Hit him with Dragon Fight. Then hit him with Flame Cut. And then we'll use Michelle. Deal Nerve Sleep Ailment to one enemy. What is happening? His persona is Reversed Eros and his arcana is Reverse Lover. Oh, okay. I don't know how that functions gameplay-wise, but it's an interesting information. That was really easy. I leveled up, and I'm gonna put all my points into dexterity. Because I always put all my points into dexterity. Ugh, I underestimated you. However, Mami-kun, Miho-kun, put on your masks, or do you want to go back to your ordinary lives? He's level 18. He's level 18? But the monsters in the park are like level 20. Shiba, Miho, don't. Haha, their modest dreams will be- Oh, okay, it's because the real boss fight hasn't happened yet. Now I get it. Their modest dreams will be used as a foundation for opening Heaven's Gate. Farewell, Lisa-kun. I haven't understood what's been happening in this game for two fucking level, like, dungeons, and it's not from lack of paying attention. That psychotic bastard. He set bombs in town, too. We need to hurry and find the next target and get out of here. I did right? And then... Oh, here we go. Leave stage. Oh, important. When you talk to Michelle, let's see what happens. That's what I did. Or unless power of persona. When prompted, choose gently cheer her up, then I'll protect you. Okay, walkthrough, why not? Tatsuya, there's no time. Whoever's left needs to be evacuated so we can hurry and find the next target. Those bastards. I'll stomp all over him. Lisa's crying. I guess it doesn't matter. Oh man, they got Shadow Mend. Promised with Lisa, my dream no more. Stand up, Lisa. You have to do what you can right now. You can apologize later. You tried to protect them, right? Don't worry. Once they wake up, I'm sure all will be forgiven. We just need a whole bunch of Red Bull. I never believed in my friends, but Shiba and Miho believed in me. I... Well, I guess I'm leaving. Later, fuckers. Damn straight, there's no way in hell I'm going out like that. Kaihei, what's that damn riddle? I'm not letting myself be roasted alive here. Calm down, guys. We need to think of likely hiding places. Like, somewhere that's crammed full of stuff. Someplace crammed full of stuff. Any ideas, Tatsuya? So, basically, this group has these crystal skulls. They need to fill them with dreams, pretty much souls, to bring something that will be revealed much later. Okay, I got that. So yeah, you still know nothing. No, I know they're filling the skulls with dreams. And when people's dreams get stolen, they turn into the Shadow Men. Oh, hi, Shax. And I know, it seems like, from just taking a fucking shot in the dark here, that they're, like, Joker is working with the Masked Organization, and he's, like, the head of the Masked Circle, but they're all working for another entity called the Exalted One, and they're trying to, like, bring the Exalted One into the world or some shit.
Close your eyes.
There's gonna be an expedition dump by Maya, not our Maya, of course. Which will both explain things, but also make the plot more crazy, because that's when Nazis come in. Obviously, the Mass Circle are trying to summon Hitler with cool shades. This obsessiveness, this man's definitely not normal. Even our personas are useless in a situation like this. We have to do what we can ourselves. Some crazy person actually cosplayed aviator shades. What a joke no one would get. Ugh, he even took the time to set them here? There's a time bomb. Wait, there's nothing but a time bomb inside the locker. The locker's empty except for a bomb. He just opened the locker, found a bomb, and was like, eh, it's just a bomb, and then closed the locker. Tatsuya, what the fuck, man? Ah, there's even a bomb in here. There's another bomb. There's a bomb in each individual locker. What the fuck is happening? My lady did a cosplay, I've been meaning to do for a while, and her lifted up for Persona 2 Innocent Sin. Oh, shit. I feel like that was a spoiler. Are they trying to summon Narlithotep? They're trying to summon Narlithotep, right? I'm trying to blank too. How about you, Yuki? Who would wear lingerie like this? Yeah, I'm not finding anything over here. Maya-san, any luck with Enkichi? What's the lingerie look like? Along with the Muse's flyers is a time bomb. Inside the locker, along with a high school uniform, is another time bomb. Inside the locker is the riddle, along with a note from King Leo. King Leo's note reads, "Come to the next target. You can figure out where it is. Many sparks have been laid, but only the remote transmitter will set them off." What they're trying to summon is even crazier than Narlithotep. Yogg-Sothoth. Inside the locker, along with high school uniform, is a time bomb. Oh, you found it. Alright, you win this round. Let's get the hell out of here. You found it? Awesome, Tatsuya. Then let's get the hell out of here. Philemon. We're actually the bad guys the whole time. Plot twist. Purple flower. They're trying to summon the purple flower. Narlithotep is the only Lovecraft demon story-wise? What? I actually want to know if I can do a Bufu straight slash combo. No, okay. We'll try Zio and straight slash next time. Hester and Bjarki are in it, but they're just special persona slash encounter internal punishment. Oh yeah, I'm still using Pixie. Stat increase for Pixie. What if I just make Pixie the strongest fucking persona? I just abuse the system. Fukukukutubakuja was designed for her, right? They're trying to summon boy with earring and he's got tears. His guilt boss damage. Of course, I should have known. However, will we overcome the amazing power of Spin Kick? Tatsuya, we gotta hurry and book it. I don't want to end up a crispy critter. They're right, I can't die as a mere apprentice. Plus, there's something I have to get off my chest before I go. I'm with Ginkgo on this one. If the future's greatest musician kicked the bucket here, my fans around the world would be crushed. I agree, it's unbecoming of a heroine to make a stopover before a dream comes true. We just point out that one of the treasure chests is just a cardboard box labeled Atlas. Boss damage is called that because it's made to damage the final boss, but I think it's because it deals boss damage. Well, yeah. Obviously. A Okay, we're gonna use Zeo and Straight Slash. Although I bet the last one is water. In Japan, in the remake, it's called some Norse crap. Boss damage is good. It does tell you what it does. I think using Yuki and Ginkgo, and then using Bufu, Fire whatever, and then Magaru, because that's Fire Wind, might be the way to go. Can I buy something from this? Nope. Damn it. If I get enough Red Bull, I can cure the Shadowman.
Do you want my autograph?
Know your enemy before you pick a fight.
He's cool. Who is he? Faust. Ooh, I want to talk to Faust. Even if he is just a musician, I want to talk to Faust. Quick, Maya 3, talk to Faust about his parents. Hey, you should love your mom and dad. Ah, you're pretty level-headed. Yeah, you'll make someone a fine wife one day. So, when you tie the knot? Yeah, I want to stay single for a little while, is what I'm thinking. See here, you're being too picky. That's why you're still single. God, my anger's getting my blood pressure up. If I pass out, what are you going to do? I will help you, Faust. See here, you're all talk. I hate humans like that. Hates them. What's so fun about making me angry? I didn't think I'd get this upset at my age. How old am I anyway? I don't know, like 500? That's right. How'd you know? You some kind of stalker? Well, I mean, you're not 2000 because you're based off of a fucking German novel.
Dad.
And you're not 18. By the time you want to show your parents how much you love them, they're no longer there. Dad. Okay, I'm getting the feeling that Maya has some kind of parent problem. Specifically with her dad, who I imagine burned to death in some kind of arsonist-related fire. Oh, shit! Is this an animated segment? I didn't even know they had these in this game. That's the name of a drummer who killed a gay guy because he wanted to know what murder felt like. Well. That was close. We made it just in the nick of time. No, the fire. Help me, Daddy. My hands are burning. Everyone in this game has daddy issues. Oh. Oh, okay, yeah. Hey, we got the fucking girls out. That's good. Maya-san, what's wrong? Calm down. Well, what the? Those burns on your hands. What in the world? What's with her all of a sudden? You gotta do something, Tatsuya. I'm going to gently cheer her up. I'm sorry. I'm okay now. I'm just so scared of his fires. Shameful, isn't it? I'm sorry. What did the walkthrough tell me to tell her? I'll protect you. Okay. Ikichi, Lisa, Maya, Tatsuya's dad is in jail. No, I got all of that. It's Yukino, but I imagine it's addressed in the first game. I'll protect you. Thanks, Tatsuya-kun. You're so kind. I'm okay now. Actually, if you want to make this even more confusing, there's a third character called Maya, because in Persona 3, your teacher uses Maya as her like internet handle during the Hermit social link. Yukino's dad left when she was a baby. Nailed it. Daddy issues everyone. Sorry about that, everyone. Come on, we need to find the Mass Circle's next target. Let's see here. 12 beasts crown the Pleiades. When the winds of change blow, all descend with smiles to the netherworld. That's only in the English version? Well, it doesn't make it any less confusing, I'll tell you that right now. What the hell? What is this thing getting at? Well, aren't the Pleiades a reference to our high school? The foreign song, the flames of expiation, can't be anything but the Oracle of Maya. But none of that makes sense. But who? Excuse me, you're Miss Okumura from Sevens, right? Oh god. Oh god, I forgot her name is fucking Maya Okumura. From Sevens, right? My name is Maya Omano. I'm with Coolest Editorial Division. You mentioned the Oracle of Maya just now. Do you know something about it? If you don't mind, I'd like... How do you know about the Oracle? Only Kashihara and I know about it. Us and Sato-kun. Don't tell me. You're part of the last battalion. What is happening? What? Why is every sentence every character say so fucking confusing to me? Lisa Silverman. So that's it. Sneaking a spy in with the students to deal with Kashihara and me, too. Dirty bastard. Nasty mongrels and... What? Wait a minute. Are the Nazis behind everything? Is this just the plot of fucking Helsing? This is the stupidest plot I've ever seen. Your handle is Tatsuya. You fight monsters called Jokers. You start the MMO greeted by a guy named Phil. You meet Maya in Lunarvale Hospital. Lunarvale was the English name of the city from P1. What was that all about? She seemed to know a lot. We can get back to her later. Let's hurry to the next target right now. This oracle is probably an occult thing. A friend of mine knows a lot about that stuff, so I'll try calling her up. Yeah, I got through to her. She's gonna meet us at Double Slash in Aoba. Come on. Holy shit. Alright. I can't believe the concert hall burned down. What happened in there? Is the audience okay? It seems the Rose Candida here sells real armor, too. There's a rumor I heard, anyway. The quality's great, but they seem expensive. So in short, in English, the social link is giant reference. Yeah, no, I definitely caught it. I think it's also called, like, Eternal Punishment Online or something. I just saw a Mass Circle member in a store. It was saying some scary stuff. There's no doubt about it. That was them who set fire to the outdoor concert hall. They're a menace, just like the rumors say. Rumors say they're a menace. No, we already wrote that one. in Japan, it's an ad for SMT Imagine, the SMT MMO. How does that work? How do you have an SMT MMO? Is it just Pokemon? like an MMO Pokemon? Why is there not a Pokemon MMO, actually, now that I talk about it? Seems Rose Candida and Oba sells real armor. The quality is great, but I hear they're expensive. But the boutique that sells armor, restaurants that sell weapons, how much more insane can the city get? Alright, well, we're going to Etheria to heal. And then I think that's where we're going to end the stream. But we should talk to our party while we're here. It was shut down years ago. Whoops. Okay, hey, and Kichi's getting on my last nerve. He talks big, but he didn't know anything. Nuihei Olin, Maya, I have no clue what the hell King Leo was saying. Not a clue. I know, right? Is it English or French? I don't think it's either of those languages. So I'm gonna say it's the voices. Phew, then of course I don't understand. I'm sure I would have had it been English or French. What a letdown. Hey, what happened to that lady? The people think the terrorist attacks are the fall of the mass circle, so rumors spread that they're an evil cult, and then they came true. Nuihei is a swear word in Russian. Of course it is. That woman was in the mass circle too. She got caught in the rumor. I won't let a few terrorist attacks get me down. My life will be bright from now on. I'll rejuvenate myself, just like Junko Kurosu. I don't have any plans after becoming beautiful, but I think I'll be able to come up with something after that. Hi, Esthetician. Esthetician. It means dick or something. Good to know. Oh, look, a healing that doesn't cost an arm and a leg. Alright. I think that's where we're going to call the stream. I'm going to try and have the Danganronpa anime review out sometime this morning. Like, early morning. So that'll be there. I've pretty much recovered from my sickness. I still got a little bit of a rough voice. But hopefully, like, a day or two of rest will help, like, clear that up all the way. And we should be back on Thursday. Should be pretty regularly scheduled from now on. I may or may not do Mass Effect tomorrow. We'll see how it goes. I'm still a little fatigued, but yeah. Whatever way the cricket crumbles, that's what we'll do. So, anyway, I saved the game, right? I'm pretty sure I just did. I always save the game like 5 times before I end a stream. We're only 20 hours in. Should be a little over halfway through the game ending. So next time we'll collect a bunch of rumors and do a bunch of dungeons or some shit. But anyway, hope you had fun. This game is a fucking hilarious riot. I mean, this is the stupidest fucking plot I've seen in so long, and I'm kind of loving it. It's just genuinely fun. Although easily not the darkest Persona game. I don't know where that comes from. Maybe we'll see how it ends. I hear it ends pretty dark. Maybe that's probably where it comes from. But I'm just gonna remind everyone that the main character fucking dies in Persona 3, so... yeah, you're gonna have trouble out doing that. Anyway, I've been Sagrabalik, your Envoy of Despair, and this has been Persona 2 Innocent Sin. Bye-bye.